This shit not trying to.
This grind don't stop, cuz I swear to God. Niggas trying to upload while in the whip. See, what's good with y'all, man? What's up with YouTube? Back with another vlog. I got my brother here with me. Bro be on some quiet shit, so I don't know how much he even gonna say. Today we just kicking it like always. Same just vlog style. Might go get me a little iPad.
What else was it?
iPad. I need a car wash, bro. My fucking car look white, cuz. This shit look like I drove through baby powder or some shit, bro. We might pull down at my old grade school too. Niggas ain't been there in a minute. Niggas might slide through there. Just depend for real. But I'm trying to get this video for y'all up. This little warehouse, haunted warehouse video, but I don't know what's going on, bro. Shit. We gonna see though, bro. Grind don't stop. Days keep going, clock keep ticking. You know what it is, man. Bro, this is what I was talking about, cuz look at this shit. Hold on. This shit OD, like, you can't even see my license plate, bro. Like, my shit is white, bro. It looked like my car was twerking on a snowman or some shit, cuz. What the fuck? Look at this. Bro. I put this ski mask on. I ain't even supposed to be in the city right now. And I ain't saying that like I got ops or nothing. I'm just saying, boy, I'm trying to be low key, feel me?
Yeah, you
should kind
of come back
there
in a minute.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
People be looking so crazy, bro. Like, this camera, y'all don't understand, this camera big as fuck. Like, he holding a damn shotgun. Nah, I'm about to go get this iPad, though, for real this time, though. Like, I'm actually going to get this one. I ain't had my ID last time. We good now, though. This is crazy. Niggas really just be vlogging. Big ass camera. Go. Was he in there? Alright.
Are y'all number one?
I think the biggest one is like 1,000 or 1,100.
And this one, the 10th generation. You want to take a look around with that? The only thing is, we don't sell the keyboard here or the Apple Pencil here.
No, I don't want the keyboard. Oh, y'all sell these here?
We don't. The Apple Store is the only one that sells them. We used to, but we haven't had any in stock in like 4 or 5 months.
They be having them at like Target and Walmart stuff too.
Okay. Yeah, I want to do this big one.
Yeah.
Did I get a new phone too, y'all? Should I just get the tablet? I want to walk around with two phones, bro. Don't cool people walk around with two phones?
Do they?
Nah, I'm talking shit, bro. I'm cool, bro.
He said he cool as hell.
I'm cool as fuck. Every sentence. Like, I be watching my videos. I be like, bro, this is bad. Like, I really be, my language be foul as hell. It's all good, though. Damn, I gotta get a pen, too, bro.
Damn. That's like 100 or 90.
Bro, if y'all don't get me to 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna be living in a tent.
In the storage unit.
For real. But I really.
Also, that's a nice camera.
Yeah, that shit.
That's a Canon. M.
Yeah, part of the F-cash.
Either one. Y'all take food stamps card, right? That was not funny. My bad. I missed with them. I get it back.
He official.
Huh?
He become a real official now.
Nah,
he got the whole set up.
Investing in myself, bro. Hopefully my shit go through. Appreciate that, my man. About time, bro. It's about time.
Yeah. Well, except for.
Hey, y'all be vlogging and stuff?
Hell yeah, dude.
Good.
Now
we're not
meeting.
What's y'all vlog, huh?
It's my channel, it's Ethan.
You just started it?
Yeah, like a week ago.
swear. You ain't posted no videos yet?
Yeah, I got like five of them. I be trying to post every day.
What's the YouTube? Hey, that shit gonna go up set, though.
I hope so, bro. That's my
goal. We finna start vlogging.
I'm saying, I literally should.
You can pull your phone out and just record and then save it for that later.
That's what you might can do. We gonna just try to get out of this first game.
Just add me on the gram and then shit. I'm trying to start vlogging too, on God.
Let me take a picture. I'm gonna subscribe to it very soon. Damn, both of my singles shit. I'm sure.
How long you been doing that?
Been like a week now. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, just save it.
Like a week?
Yeah.
You trying to move to Atlanta
or something. Oh, yeah, that vlogging shit I'm popping. I'm gonna start vlogging too.
That's
the rich people. They richer than rappers. Vloggers. Man. Hey, no cap. Appreciate it. All right,
y'all. Keep going,
bro. Yeah, for sure. Shout out my nigga Larry Smith, man.
He's
a show hella love.
No cap. Now I'm about to say you can't film it.
Boy got right, man. Good ass in here. We can walk and talk. What these last pens cost? Damn near $200. That shit ridiculous.
You order fake on Amazon.
Nah, that bitch gonna be glitching. All right, we got to walk over there. But look at this. It's freaky ass toys, bro. Bro, these is freaky as hell.
Buddy, you got that camera pointed at me while I got my bonnet on. I
ain't. Hey, bro, look where we at.
Oh, you back?
Hey, come to St. Joseph real quick.
I'm about to get ready right now. Here I
come. You bullshitting, bro.
Down there.
All right, hurry up, because I'm about to vlog in here and everything. Because you know my sister, the principal here and that shit, so.
Yeah. No, she not.
Oh, God, she is. Miss Tony. Oh, bro.
Damn.
Oh, Mark got the whip now.
Ugh, my ugly dude.
Ugly.
Boy, I ain't been. It be feeling weird. Hurry up and come down here, bro.
All right.
We just pulled up to my old school, bro. Like, me and his old school. My homie Mark. That was. You got to be on point down here. I ain't going to lie. But my homie Mark, that was in my other videos. We all went here, though. This is where nigga grew up for real, boy. Like, damn. Boy, this shit crazy. This shit be feeling weird every time. We catch y'all, we get in this bitch. I'm waiting on Mark to pull up right now. Sure. I grabbed his iPad, y'all, like, for real this time. You know, last time I tried to go, I got the biggest motherfucker they had. No, fuck. I got the biggest iPad they had.
I keep cussing, bro. I got to chill.
Yeah, that's all I wanted to say.
Tony gets the tent for
$50.
That shit
gonna
fall off. Soon as I roll my window down, it's over.
That's the point, bro. You can't roll it down for 2 weeks.
Mark did that.
My boy, stay with
me. Damn, where the fuck I put?
He a certified dripper. Pulled up.
You definitely need a car.
I know.
This shit.
Bro, my shit dirty as fuck. Like, it look like I ran through some baby powder.
Hey, dude, your back do look like that, though. Like,
do this, bitch.
Bust they ass and hoop.
I'm gonna go hoop.
Fuck. Bust they ass and hoop.
I'm trying to go shoot on the hoop.
He gonna start doing drill tonight.
Some of his ass be a drill on the ice. I went there what? So what's that, six, seven?
Yeah, you might.
Yeah, 6, 7 grade.
It's hard. Who did that?
The 6 and 7 grade.
That's hard.
Mm-hmm. Dang. What?
What? 6 and 7 grade.
You didn't have Miss Tony, did you?
I didn't either, though. I didn't get here until 6th grade. We got here the same year.
Yeah.
So, okay. Wanna
go?
Yeah,
just
walk around?
Yeah, I wanna go to the gym for real.
Hey, Miss Tony, about the basketball team.
It's crazy, bro. I ain't been here in so long.
That's what I'm saying. We could get on there.
The nostalgia be crazy.
Next year.
Yeah.
I ain't been here.
Bro, don't it feel like? Look.
He said, we on the news?
She's trying to get some shit going on.
Yeah, she was telling me
she said. Yeah, she always, but she might not be here. She might have left already. She leave it like now.
The earrings far.
Hey, listen, and it's two different pairs of earrings because I either lost one or broke the other one or both. So I just put them on because I'm dope.
I couldn't even tell. It looked like
listen, because I'm dope.
Exactly.
Yeah, you know, God is dope. I'm dope.
Exactly.
Melanin popping.
Everybody looks really cool.
Is this you? This is your vlog.
Yeah, it's my vlog.
Hey, vlog. Hey, yeah. I'm his old teacher, the flyest religion teacher ever.
Yeah.
I mean, just saying.
Man, this like little tunnel area from down there.
I just started doing it.
But nah, yeah, this tunnel shit legendary for real. It feel legendary. Y'all know how it be. That nostalgia be crazy. Yo, black Jesus.
Zion,
bro.
He cool.
I wouldn't.
You got all my work.
Oh, Zion. Yeah.
Oh,
perfect. Every time I come in here, it feels weird. I ain't gonna lie.
He was there sleeping.
I don't know, what are you
saying? That's John little brother. I don't hear what he said, though.
What you hear?
Tripping, bro.
Where'd they all go? When was your break?
You know how many cool points he just got, bro? I swear to God.
They
gonna
How many cool points he just got?
Bro, he done got plus 50 cool points, I swear to God. Girls in there. What's up with it? How you doing? What's up with it? Man, boy.
Hoop session?
Let's go. I'm trying to go to the gym. I'm going to catch y'all when we get in the gym.
Oh, this used to be a lot. Hey, he used to get this gym.
This gym used to, bro, this shit. Look at him.
You can dunk them? He said, say it again. He said, all right.
Bro. Boom. Oh, I thought you were talking about Josh.
Nah, I thought about you.
Bro, I forgot about that.
Dang, why? That's the craziest gym I ever seen. This
bro,
dude is on the roof,
bro. Bro, that gym on the roof, bro. Type shit.
Nah, this really bucks.
Yeah.
Oh, this really get like
right here. Shout out Third Eye Apparel, Third Eye Essential. Go rock with my boy LC. I'm about to show y'all that I really get bucked.
I'm about to show y'all.
I ain't shot a ball since before surgery. You feel me? But look.
Damn, I can jump.
First shot, nigga. Y'all seen it all. Hey, look, y'all seen the whole. Look, we all came in here and just hit our first shot. You feel me? Damn.
Y'all good? Oh, that's. Oh.
If Mark really does as a kid, don't know his own shot.
That's that Kobe. That Kobe fadeaway. I swear.
Oh, hey.
Really got a
pistol,
bro.
Oh!
I should have
went
this
way. All right,
Easton, clown. You good? If you want to shoot around, you can. You ain't got to record. Hold on, one more shot. Glock. Bro, y'all remember when I got crossed right here?
Remember when I got stuck where he was at? Remember when he did a move? Eric did a move.
Nick hit his face on the base.
I was like this, I couldn't move.
Nah, I remember Eric did a move on Nick on the base when Nick hit his face on the bench. Remember Eric was crying?
Hey, y'all. It feel good to be back where niggas, you know, grew up and shit, bro. Like, bring back hella memories, bro. Long live all my brothers that have passed away that weren't here, bro. Long live all my niggas that went here that died. Long live Eric, long live Grid. But nah, bro, this shit really crazy, though. Like, you know we in the trenches, though, because look at that rim. Look at this hoop, good. Like, what the fuck is that?
Hey, come on, let's get it.
How was the backboard dirty like that, bro? That bitch.
We did that?
What? Yeah, that is.
Bro,
that
fuck it though, bad. Niggas. Get it out the mud. God. Damn. Let me get it back. Niggas, get it out the mud. Niggas, get it out the mud.
Oh shit.
Fuck that room. Bang.
Oh.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all in a little bit.
Yet.
Yeah, right. He about to go get the youngins. They trying to hoop for the cheese. They don't want to do that. Look.
It's on me.
How much I got?
I got nothing.
Damn,
I got dub. He got dub.
Fuck it. Oh my god. Oh, you got right there now, buddy.
You trying to, you getting your own self out.
I know.
Let me shoot deeper. That's
a thing. What it is, though, I just want to know how the hell Mark came behind me.
Yeah.
That's 10.
Are
10 on the board.
Okay.
Who is on the board?
Look, if you was guarding me right now, you know what happened? This shit get too up.
Damn. Y'all gotta hop on them in the comments for that.
It's on me.
It's on you.
Oh shit.
That ain't counting.
This dude though. That's a mark.
They sound like they coming though. And why I sound like they coming though?
Excuse me, madam.
My bad.
Oh.
That's a no.
There we go.
Fuck! You need another everybody.
I had the backboard, bro. Damn! I
right
got
here.
30, bro.
Yeah, I'm watching right here.
My next one. Unless you make it. Fuck you. I'm still shooting right here.
Oh my god.
30.
20.
You got 20, I got 20, you got 30.
Bro, oh, ESPN shit. Hire me, cuz.
Make it 50, don't worry.
I just want y'all to know. I won the last game. We weren't recording. I won that one. And I'm about to win this one.
Fuck. There you go. Oh my god. Okay,
I'm
gonna back here. Oh!
God.
Fuck! Yeah, hold on. I'm not saying fuck,
how much you got, Cap? I mean, John.
20.
He think he Steph Curry.
If I gave him another 10. That's 40. That's 40. Uh-oh.
Hey!
I'm just about to.
I'm sorry.
Woo!
How do you feel after that? Post game interview.
I'm gonna put the little sad music. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I've been whooping they behinds all vlogs, bro. You see, I'm in a little rolling chair on my OG shit. But what are you doing?
That's all.
Man, watch this, bro.
Oh, that's supposed to drop. I said that. Damn.
See where it... Hey. Yeah. Y'all see where it came to, right? Y'all see where it came to.
Look, both
they balls came to me. Wait, pause, hold on. What you say that, bro?
Winning $3 right now.
Oh, trying to get like you.
There it goes.
They so sorry, y'all. But nah, we probably, actually I'm gonna just tap in when we get up out of here. Man, we was just in here for a rip.
In the gym.
We ain't have a bathroom in the store.
I thought we did.
Nah. Hell nah.
Remember it was a Remember it was just a water fountain right there. We used to have to come all the way down to the second floor, on the office floor, or the bottom floor.
On the basement. That's
yeah, to right? Go to the bathroom.
That's the same. DC doing.
Come on, brother.
Ready,
like, right here.
One thing.
Hey, why the fuck they just call me Jamar Chase?
They just gassed his head up. Y'all gonna be thinking about that the rest of the night.
No, bro, I said what? They said, bro, that's Jamar Chase in here, y'all. He was right there. Both just getting weak.
That's like, funny as shit.
Cause me and him was trying to figure out who they was talking about.
I was like, what is he talking about?
We was figuring out who they was talking about. They was like, you Jamar Chase. They was gonna go searching. Be like, hold on, that was a light skinned dude. Damn, this bitch looks pink.
Bro, that shit looks terrible, man.